Hey there, today's video of Hunter Call of the Wild, I'm gonna be showing you my drink zones and my diamonds that I've collected so far. I've got 6 diamonds on the map using herd management. If you don't know about herd management, it's basically stacking your diamonds, shooting all your mid-levels from your map, and leaving your low levels to spawn bigger trophies. So I'm here doing a great one, whitetail grind in Revontuli Coast. Okay. So we just reset the time. I'm going to travel to my first zone where I know there's a diamond potential down there. And please be sure to drop a like and hit that subscription bell for more videos. And this herd management, if you want a more detailed description of herd management and how to do it, I'm going to be leaving a link in the description to a video where you guys can check it out. Okay. So this is one of my main zones right here. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4 diamonds on this lake right here. Let me show you. I've got 4 diamonds. So I've got 1 right here, 1 right here, 1 right here, and 1 right here. And you'll be seeing them in a few minutes. And as I said, I've been doing this strategy called herd management. I found out about this strategy. So this is one of my diamonds. I found out about this strategy on a YouTube video, Lady Legend. I'll be leaving that link in the description for you guys to check it out, so you can get a full understanding of the whole herd management and how to do it, how to set up your grind and all that, all the sweet stuff. So that's one of my diamonds right here. Yeah, 236 to 277. That's a short diamond. And I got this one right here. No, not that one. This one right here. Come on. Here he is. That's a 3 right there. So that's 269 to 310. That's the biggest one. That's a big old diamond right here. So I got 2 of them right here. And I'm gonna shoot this one. This a throw. This not gonna make diamond. Diamond gotta be 255 and over. So I'm gonna shoot down this one. Big old gold, not so big, but as you can see, it's not a diamond. So let me show you. Diamond is 255.09 to make a diamond. Anything over that, gotta be diamond. Less than that, gotta be a diamond. Sometimes you get level 3s that are trolls, so you gotta look out for that. And if you suspect that it's a troll, shoot it off your zone. Okay, so let's go check the other zone. It's a sure diamond. 240 to 280. And this is a 218 to 259. So this is what I'm talking about. This can be a throw. Okay, this might not make it. And I got one right here. Hold on. Where is he? Where is he? Oh, so those are the two. These are two big boys. I'm going to shoot them down. Alright, so these are the two on this leg. Got that one and that one. So let's hit two of them big boys over here. Do this, I set up a tent so I can just fast travel to it real quick. So when doing this, based on what, guys jumping all over me. Based on what I've understand, you can only put 16 tents on each map. Okay, so I've got 16 tripods. Well, I think I got more than 16 tripods on this map, but I heard that it's only 16. I don't know. Alright, so we go to the other zone. Okay, this is the other zone right here. So that's where we at. And I've got one diamond right here. A 10-308 Stalker. That's my favorite gun for whitetail. And as I said, I'm doing the herd management strategy. Let's take down one of these guys right here before we go check the other zone. Check the other zone, which is right down here. So I showed you guys, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There's a sixth one here. Yeah, here we are. And this is diamond number 6. We got a couple of big boys down here. Here he is, 252 to 293, sure diamond. So we got this big boy right here. I'm gonna shoot him. And there's another one right here. So I'm gonna try to take down these two. Try not to shoot the diamond. Damn. You ran. did he drop? So I'm gonna take a blind shot right here. I don't know if it's a diamond or what, but I'm still gonna take a blind shot. I don't care. Can you see him? Yeah, so after I pick this one up, we're going to stop by diamond number 7, and that will be it for this video. And as I said, I'm doing herd management strategy on the Great One Whitetail Grind. And I will be leaving a link in the description for a video. You can go check it out for a better explanation on herd management. And my Discord link will be in the description. That's where I will be posting all my videos, my special videos with tips and tricks and map references. I posted a map of Revontuli's hotspots on my Discord, so go check it out. And another tip, when you guys get to your zones, after you find all your zones on the map and you set up your tents, try to get at least 16 tents and 16 tripods. Make sure before you start shooting at each zone, you scour that zone. Check every deer, spot every deer before you shoot them. Alright, they're not here. He was right here. And unfortunately, that's it for this video today. I will see you in another video. And that's when I'll show you the number 7. Thank you for watching and have a good day.